Hi guys, welcome to the CCDO e-learning class. You are going to learn about the English textbook which is provided by the government. So this is the textbook that you are going to learn. Now let's go to chapter 1, shops and shopping. Unit 1, selling food, and A, vocabulary. How many vocabularies? Okay, everyone? Okay, great, maybe more than two. So exactly, there are five vocabularies that you are going to learn today. They are, number one, fish. Number two, garlic. Number three, honey. Number four, ice cream. And the last one, number five, it is jam. Hey everyone, do you know exactly about those five words mean? Maybe some of you understand well, and the rest of you, maybe you don't understand about those words mean. We will see the pictures and the word all together. Okay, let's go. Number one, what is that? What is that? Yeah, it must be fish. Fish. Okay, let's repeat all together. Fish. Fish. Yes, thank you so much. And number two, what is that? Can you guess that? Yes, exactly. Garlic. Okay, let's go to see the word. Okay, the picture. Garlic. The picture. Garlic. Okay, let's repeat all together. Garlic. Yeah, garlic. And number three, what is that, everyone? Yes, of course. Yes. What is that? Right. Honey. Let's repeat all together. Honey. Honey. Very good. And next, what is that? Ice cream? Yes. Ice cream. Ice cream. Let's repeat all together. Ice cream. And the last one. What is that, everybody? Yes. Jam. Jam. Let's repeat. Jam. Very good. Now let's go to letter B, spelling. We're gonna go and spell all the five words with a flashcard on the board. So the first one, let's spell all together. Fish. Fish, I spell F I S H. Fish. Very good. And number two, garlic. Garlic. Let's spell garlic all together. G A R L I C. Garlic. And then we go to number three. What is that? Yes, honey. Honey. H O N E Y. Number four, ice cream. I C E C R E A M. Ice cream. And the last one, jam. J A M. Very good. So now, can you spell these five words by yourself? Let's go. After spelling the five words, so now let's go to letter C, reading. Okay, in this reading, you are going to look at the picture. Where are they? And what are they doing? Yes, they are buying and selling in the market. Let's read the text altogether. C. Reading. Miss Linda and her husband are sellers. They sell many things in their different shops. She sells fish and garlic. Her husband sells ice cream, honey, and jam. Hey everyone, did you follow my reading at the moment? So now, if you follow me at the moment, please, okay, read by yourself. Well done, everyone. And next, let's go to number two. Ask and answer the question. Number one, what does she sell in her shop? She sells fish. She sells garlic. Number two, what does he sell in his shop? He sells honey. He sells ice cream. He sells jam. You have done a great job at the moment regarding to your reading and answering the questions. And now let's go to letter D. In this letter D, you are going to learn about conversation. And this conversation, there are two people. They are communicating with each other in the market.
Can I help you?
Yes, I want to buy 3 fish, please.
What else do you want?
I want garlic, please.
Here you are.
Thank you.
Anything else?
No, thanks.
After watching the conversation, so now let's move to letter E, writing. So let's complete the missing words in your notebook. Remember, he, she sells fish, garlic, honey, ice cream, and jam. And we will see the answers the next day. Thank you so much.